Hallo zusammen, mein Name ist Martin.
Hello everyone, my name is Martin von Wysocki and I would like to welcome you here today. In the following few minutes, I would like to introduce you to the new generation of control modules for electromagnetic components. Many of these electromagnetic components, mainly brakes and clutches at Kendrion, require direct current. This is why Kendrion has launched the new generation of control modules, the Slim Collection. These modules combine an improvement of the technical properties with a heat reduction or energy saving in the application. In addition, all these modules contain a protective circuit for inductive loads. The modules are available with different functions. On the one hand, there's the product family of rectifiers, and on the other hand, modules convert the DC voltage into an optimized voltage by pulse width modulation. What does the Kendrion Slim Collection control module look like now? The modules stand out strongly from conventional solutions already available on the market. Since the space requirement for control modules is becoming smaller and smaller in modern applications, the Slim Collection has a very compact design. It can also be installed in small connection boxes or close to the motor, for example, directly in a robot joint. The module is fastened with a screw through the central hole, which saves time and installation effort. A further advantage is the connection via the push-in spring clamp terminal. The brake can thus be contacted easily and without tools. A low-pressure process is used to overmold the complete circuit board with temperature-resistant plastic. This offers optimum protection against environmental influences. In summary, the advantages of the Slim Collection are a very compact design, heat reduction or energy saving in the application, as well as a simple assembly. And due to an innovative manufacturing process, everything at a very reasonable price. I hope I could describe the design and the function of the Slim Collection in simple words. Thanks a lot and see you next time.